The UN has raised concerns about overcrowding and how that leads to various knock-on problems, including no access to the outside, not enough beds, prisoners sleeping on the floor, not enough toilet facilities, and so on. You can check the full story in the Sunday Times.